presented by Phoenix Rising. Pileated Woodpecker Buffet. Phoenix Rising here, and welcome to the Pileated Woodpecker Buffet video. This is a bit of a departure for the channel. I normally don't do much wildlife stuff, it's mostly technical, but I've got game cameras out on some property and I monitor the wildlife, and basically I captured some footage that was just, I thought was too cool not to share. So here we are. What you're going to see is about 30 minutes of video. I'll put some an index with a couple of high points in it, and what you're going to see is a pileated woodpecker in the process of tearing apart a log that has a large carpenter ant nest in it, which is one of their favorite food sources. And this was taken over about 9 days that the woodpecker was actually kept coming back to this same location. So just a bunch of footage of him throwing stuff around, pecking, making some noise, raising his crest, and all that. So cool stuff. I just thought it was amazing and fun to watch. So I'm hoping you will enjoy it as well. Few things about the pileated woodpecker. They're crow-sized. In North America, they're the largest woodpecker. They weigh about 8 to 14 ounces and have a 26 to 30 inch wingspan when full grown. So they're a pretty good-sized bird. When you get to see one, it's a real treat. They are territorial, so they tend to have a zone of woods or forest that they claim for their own and will drive off outsiders, at least in the summer months. From what I've read, in the wintertime, they're more tolerant of others coming in because times are hard, food scarce, it's winter. So they're a little bit more forgiving. They mate, I don't know if they, how long they mate for, if it's annually or longer, but basically they build one nest, they'll use that nest for a year, and then the following year they'll create another nest. Their nests are usually in larger trees, and they'll actually hollow out a significant hollow inside and often have more than one entrance to them. And they also serve for other animals to nest in after the woodpeckers have abandoned a given nest. So they nest, they have 3 to 5 young a year, and the pair shares in parenting responsibilities. And after a relatively short time of a month or so, they will the young will leave the nest but remain nearby. And my understanding is that they will follow the parents, and they kind of get a little bit of tutelage on where to find food, how to forage, and all that before going away, leaving the nest permanently. So that's just a little bit about the woodpecker. Lots of good information out there. So without further ado, we'll go outside and I'll show you the log that they were working on so you can get an idea of what that looks like. If you come across something like that and you don't see other animal tracks, you may have had a pileated woodpecker doing his dining there. Another indicator, just as an aside, is if you find a hole in the side of a tree, a rotten tree or something like that, and it's rectangular in shape, that's a sign that it's a pileated woodpecker's work versus a standard just round small hole that most other woodpeckers will make. So anyway, captured over a week, 1080, or not 1080p, but 720p video, about 30 minutes of it. And at the end, as a bonus, I'm going to throw in a little clip of a wild turkey wandering past with young in tow, which I thought was pretty slick. I just got that one off the cameras a couple days ago. So anyway, I hope you enjoy watching this as much as I did. And let's go outside and watch some pileated woodpeckers. The pileated woodpecker's dining area. Bon appetit. Okay, so here we are. We're at the area where the game camera's located, and Mr. Woody has been dining, and so you can see the game camera right there on the tree. And in the videos, you noticed him flipping stuff around and all that other stuff. Well, this log was actually intact previously, and all of that mayhem is from old Woody doing some fine dining here. So what I believe is going on, and I've seen them around, and I've seen a couple crawling around here, is I think this was actually, this rotten log had a ant nest in it, a big old black carpenter ant nest, and I think that was what Mr. Woody was dining on, if I had to take a guess. So, and there's a game camera, so we'll do a game camera view, and I'm actually
I'm going to put it about how tall Mr. Woody would be right here. So yeah, lots of damage. Hopefully we got some more good footage today. I think he's done dining. It looks like he's feasted out this place.
Pileated woodpecker, fine dining.
Bonus footage. I hope you enjoyed the Pileated Woodpecker Buffet video. If so, please like, share, and subscribe. This video took a lot of time and effort to produce, and while it's free for download for personal or educational use, please link and give credit. Commercial use is expressly forbidden without written consent. Thanks for watching.